The first thing that came to mind was a film by Christopher Nolan, Interstellar. I was wondering if you had watched this film.
Now, I watched the movie, but I'm not able to attest the whole thing. When I saw the Matrix movie, I can say at least 30% the concepts are true to the original. In the Interstellar movie, I'm not able to find more than 2-3%. Okay. So I'm not able to attest it.
Okay.